about to do some fishing with the MP-40.